What's up, guys? Thank you so much for tuning in today, because today's video is about a review for Steve Cook's arm workout that he just came out with. So he came out with three different methods: one, muscle damage, metabolic stress, and mechanical tension. So it's a 10-week program. The subscription's $49.99, I think. That's how much I bought it for. Me and my brother are going to be doing this program. It's a 10 weeks, 3 days. So we'll probably do like Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, or Monday, Wednesday, Friday, whatever. It doesn't really matter. But it goes into a lot of stuff like recovery, the science behind everything. So I'm super stoked to see how my puny little arms can get big, if that's possible. So I'm super stoked for it. So it goes into a lot of depth. I would show you guys, but that would kind of kill the whole purpose, I guess, if you want to buy the arm workout. So, I mean, if I got to pay for it, you guys got to pay for it too. So I'll link it down below so you guys can go check it out. But I'm super stoked for it because it's my first arm program. I mean, Steve Cook is probably one of the most well-known fitness model in the industry right now. So I'm excited to do it. Me and my brother are going to try it out. So we'll measure our arms, give our little stuff, and then we'll go from there. So you guys, we're going to go do something cool. So sick transition, all right? Okay, guys, all right, so there's mine. Just let it focus a little bit. Come on. Okay, there you go. Okay, so we're about to measure our arms. This is our arms flexed without a pump. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I took a video earlier. Okay. Oh, this is flex as hard as I can. Come on.
Okay, you're about 14 and a half.
14 and a half. On my right. Is that on the left?
I guess we can do the left. Same 14 and a half.
14 and a half. Okay, 14 and a half. This is again. We're not even at the gym yet. No pump, no nothing. This is straight flex. And then.
Sorry, guys. Gotta go. Get a little ghetto today.
Sorry, guys. Okay. Alright.
Alright.
Okay, let's see. You flexing as hard as you can?
Trying to, dude.
About 14 and like 14 3/4. 14 3/4.
That's my right side. Let's see my left.
Oh, yeah, about 14 3/4 too.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, okay.
I thought it was about 15, that way.
Why is it 15? Why is your left arm 15? Okay, so I'm gonna mark it down right here. Mine's right here, 14 and a half?
14 and a half.
14 and a half. His is 14 and 3/4, so whatever. He definitely got a quarter centimeter, so maybe I'll catch up. Okay, all right, so we're gonna go take a pump. Maybe we'll get another measurement after the pump and just kind of see how that feels. But this is day one. We'll kind of go week by week and go from there.
Week one, day one. We'll give you a review after we're done today.
Okay, guys,